365 BDS Fit. Today we're going to really raise our heart rate. Okay, today we took a cool. Yesterday we took a bit of a cool down reminder of our stretches. This morning we're going to ramp it up, get the heart rate going. I'm going to do it with you so you can use me for the timing. It'll only be short, but I want you to work real hard. Okay, so here we go. When I shout change, we're going to change to a different exercise. So you'll need to look at the screen to see what I'm doing. The first one, jogging on the spot. Nice and easy. We're going to go through this whole set three times. First one is easier. Second one is kind of middle. Third one, we're going to give it everything we've got. Okay, just jog on the spot. Stay nice and tall. Change, jumping jack, squat, jumping squat. Into a squat, and then arms above your head like a jumping jack. Now, all these exercises, if you're tired, or you're hurting, or you can't keep going, just take a rest, and then jump back in. Now we're going to jump over. Imagine we're jumping, landing. Okay, now we're going to go 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. Okay, up at the back. Change up at the front. Now you squat and jump. Shake the legs. Here we go, medium, back into a jog. This is tough, guys. So make sure you're taking rest when you need it. Make sure you've got your water bottle close. Okay? Change, jump over that long. two, threes. Three. Every third step, you should be lifting the leg. Up at the back again. Come on, guys, let's work on 5 minutes. That's all it's going to be at the end. Up at the front, change. Try and get this. Your knees above your waist. I know it's tough. Shift the legs. Ready? Here we go. Change into some jump squats. Nice and easy, landing in the squat. Make sure you're just getting off the ground. You don't have to be touching the ceiling. Unless you can. Then I'm impressed. It's okay to take a rest. Okay, here we go. A little short time, we go as fast as we can. Pump the arms. Ready? That log ready. Ready, 1, 2, 3. Oh. Change butt kicks. Get those heels up. Here we go, change high knees. Nearly done, guys. Keep going. Last one. Squat and jump. Ready? Change. Keep going, finish after this one. breathe. And again. And time. Guys, excellent job. Excellent job. Water break, take 30 seconds to a minute, and then go into the stretches that we did yesterday. Really proud of you all. Keep working hard, keep raising that heart rate. Even if it's just for a short amount of time, high intensity, like we've just done. Proud of you all. BDS Fit, day 5 complete.